As Australians honour all mothers today, Nine News has spoken exclusively with the woman behind our nation's first family, Jenny Morrison, the wife of the Prime Minister, speaking candidly about her family's own experiences with coronavirus restrictions and how her husband is handling the pressure of dealing with the crisis.
It's an extraordinary place and these are extraordinary times, but Jenny Morrison is trying to keep life at the lodge as ordinary as possible.
What's it been like sort of staying at home here?
To be really honest and frank, I've actually enjoyed just stopping. I'm not running here, running there, getting kids to appointments or sports or schools or after school rehearsal. I understand that I'm in a really privileged situation and am very mindful of that. And I know everyone's, you know, doing it tough in their own way.
Until recently, Australia's First Lady was leading a very different life, supporting her husband here and abroad, but also raising her girls in Sydney. Now she's homeschooling 12-year-old Abby and 10-year-old Lily.
How have the girls found it?
I think they've liked not being at school every day. I think they've enjoyed that. They've really missed their friends. I haven't minded it so much. They're quite independent, my girls. They're really, they like doing things themselves. And so it's me more staying out of their way. And
they're back to school on Monday. Are you looking forward to that a little bit? Or?
They're looking forward to it and maybe I am too, maybe. Maybe,
yeah.
But it's been really nice to touch base and really appreciate what we have.
Like many parents, she's focused on keeping the kids busy, not just with jigsaw puzzles, which her husband deemed a pandemic essential.
Oh my gosh, this is like so funny. We love doing jigsaw puzzles, but I got this jigsaw and it is still incomplete.
Does the PM help out?
No, I don't think I've ever seen him sit down at that table ever and add a couple of pieces. We've done a lot of other things instead. So we've done some baking, you know, baking bread, baking hot cross buns, drawing out in the garden, doing the veggie patch. So we decided to plant up the veggie patch and that was a lot of fun.
The family relocated to Canberra in March to be with the Prime Minister as Australia faces a once-in-a-100-year event.
Your husband, who's leading the country through a crisis the likes of which none of us have seen in our lifetime, has it taken any kind of a toll on him?
It's stressful, incredibly stressful, but he just works and works and works and works and works and works and works. And he's got an incredible team around him. I'm sure he needs, a rest at some point. He will need that. Like, it's huge and his mind doesn't stop. So as long as he gets some sleep, we're all good.
Do you worry about him?
Of course, I'm a wife. But he'll just push on and keep going because we've got lots of work to get everything up and running and, make life a whole lot better for a whole lot of Australians.
Are you proud of him?
I'm incredibly proud of him. He amazes me. He really does. Every day.
Australia is doing well keeping coronavirus at bay. There's a long way to go, but Jenny Morrison is optimistic about the future.
And I'm very sad about the loss that we have had in Australia. But I think, you know, Australians, they've got a great spirit and, you know, we'll fight back. We always do.
Kerry Yaxley, Nine News.